Jesse Pierre showed you the intermission. The Pacific, it is tight right now as all those teams right in front. Turnover. Jack scores! Finally, first of the season for Ryan Poehling, and it is a big one here in the third period.
Well, it was only a matter of time before Ryan Poehling got it done, and that is a huge goal, both for Ryan Poehling and his hockey club. Partway through the third period here, a little face-off play and a broken play, and the puck pops back to the inside. Nick Cousins was able to get good wood on it, and Ryan Poehling, the patience to come across and wait and wait, and then able to throw it around, through, over. However, it got by the legs of David Rittich. Poehling's been coming for a while. We've been talking about it being a matter of time. Just continue the good play. It's easy to say.
In his 20th game of this season, Ryan Poehling, you know.